My airplane is worth how many Big Macs? I hops in the car to find out. I had perfect timing too because the Big Mac maker had just opened for lunch. My airplane weighs 2,400 pounds fully loaded.
This means you would need over 4,656 pounds of Big Mac in order to buy my airplane.
After a copious amount of research, I found the average price for a Big Mac is around $5. My airplane costs $44,000, so you'd need a grand total of 8,800 Big Macs. And probably a personal trainer.